Who is your favorite teacher?
Ms. Mass.
Why?
Because she teaches about helical and water.
She does this experiment with you?
Yes.
And what happens?
The helical doesn't desire the clear with water. It makes a lot of bubbles.
So if you could say thank you to Ms. Mines, what would you say?
Thank you for all these great things you teach us.